The most dangerous poison is the feeling of achievement. The antidote is to every evening think what can be done better tomorrow. Ingvar Kamprad, IKEA founder. So many people right now watching this, you know you're guilty of this. The most dangerous poison is the feeling of achievement. We get this feeling within ourselves and it's a good feeling. We feel like, wow, I've done it. Yes, good. And what that does is a lot of people, they get stuck at this thing that we like to call a lid. And if you get stuck at this lid, you have no idea what your potential could have been. The antidote though, is to always ask yourself, what can be done better tomorrow? And it's absolutely true, because if you accomplish something and it was a really good thing, and you get to this level of whatever it is, say you made $1,000 worth in commission, or you made $1,000 today, whatever it might be, and you feel good about that, one, of course, feel good about your accomplishments and your achievements and what you've done. But the thing is, you can do more. You can do more than 1,000, you can do 2, you can do 3, you can do 4, and whatever it is, if you're benching and you do 135 for the very first time, if you feel, I've made it, I'm done, that's not true. You can even do more. You can even do 185, you can even do a 225, and it doesn't matter what the subject is right now, but the most dangerous poison that you can put into your head right now is wherever you're at right now, if you stay stagnant and happy with that, you're gonna stay there forever. And then you're gonna notice over time, it's no longer gonna be great anymore. The only way winners truly win is they always wanna go to that next level every single day, and nothing's gonna stop them from it, and they're never satisfied with what they've done. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is, what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Shu M James, and if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Shu M James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.